Okay, this pose is a hard one. It's severely foreshortened, okay? So we're gonna go this way. I'm gonna use just a color pencil. You go like that. So you really wanna use the wave. Go like that. That's your land. Now it's shape in front of shape in front of shape. This leg's going back, then towards, and this one's going back, and then this way. So none of them are coming towards us, so. It's going away. So you see how it's shape in front of shape, right? Here's on this shape here, but this goes here and this keeps going further. So that's a Cal State Cool. And then we have this one here, which is the rib cage way back there. So we need a transition, which is right there. So it's all about the cool bitchin' and wave. And if you don't know what those are, either take one of my classes or just get the video, because it's pretty intense stuff. I just made it up, you know, with really stupid names so that it'd be easy to remember it. It's pretty intense. But once you understand it, the drawings come alive. To have a drawing come alive, it has nothing to do with the tools or having a good day or a bad day. It's all about just using these tools, you know, the wave, opposing curves and straight, you know, straights against curves. Cool bitching and wave, just giving it silly names. And if you want, you can go, you know, like more detail here, less here, you know, less here. You know, make it bolder. There we go. So see, foreshortened. So it's 1, 2, 3 shapes, you know, rib cage, midsection, rib cage all the way back here. Then these scapulas are floating on top. See? So if you want, you can cross contour it. See how it floats. Okay, that was fun. Let's see how long that took. 16 minutes. Oh my God.